Hi everybody, Nick here. I got a question over on one of my shorts from Paula. Thanks, Paula, for the question. This is about how to drag and drop columns of data in Excel. You can sort of hover over the side of the columns and drag them over into Reap into a new position that you want. But the problem in Excel is that if you drag it over an existing column of data, it asks if you want to replace it. It doesn't automatically just stick it in between and then let the other columns of data sort of stay where they lie. So we're going to go ahead and just show you what you mean here, Paula. This is the problem here. So say I wanted to reorder these from 2021 to 2024. If I went over here and highlighted this column of data, put the crosshairs there, and moved it maybe over here, it says there's already data here. Do you want to replace it? If I say okay, that takes that other data away, that 2024 data away, and replaces it with 2021. I'm going to undo this. Here's the way that we get around that. We have to create a dynamic table. So take your entire data set, highlight it, go up to the Insert tab, and click on Table. That creates a dynamic table in Excel. You're going to click OK. And now if you want to do this, you can either highlight the entire column or you can just highlight the header row and you can go ahead where those crosshairs pop up, the little cross arrows, and then just drag it over. And now it keeps everything in your table, but it also just drags that into the new position. So I'm just going to go ahead and take all of those and drag those over. And now you have the entire data rearranged, but all the data stays put. So it's a little bit of a workaround. I hope that helps. I'm sorry that you're having to move from Google to Excel, but I promise if you keep on working on it, you're going to get more comfortable. So I hope everyone liked this video. I hope it's helpful, Paula. Thanks again for the question. I had a great time making this for you. Make sure to hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it. You'll get notified every time I post a new video in data design, usually PowerPoint, Excel, or Word. Had a great time making this for you. Can't wait to see you next time.